but in me well I burst. Oh no, oh no, no, oh no, 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 no. A decade ago, I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear. I need you to see that I've had all I can take. An exploding seems like a definite possibility to me. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, I'll never be the same. Not 2 days ago, I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy fried up above his knees. I said I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustion as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, the gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much differently, oh, oh. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me, I'll never be the same. Never be the same. Oh, pardon me while I burst into flames. Pardon me, pardon me, pardon me. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me, I'll never be the same. Never be the same, yeah. Oh, no, no, no.